Hey everybody, Jaws Jr. here. This is another one of those episodes of some forgotten footage that I wanted to put in a video by itself. This time I took you out to Fisherman's Point on the Oregon coast, just north of the town of Depot Bay. Here I just wanted to have some relaxing time, so I just set the camera up and watched and listened to the waves. Following that, I wanted to show you another set of zoom capabilities of my Nikon Coolpix P900 camera. Sitting there at the rocks on Depot Bay, and I filmed a boat that's a ways out there. You'll see how far it is. So there you go. That's what's coming up next. Sit back and enjoy our trip to Fisherman's Point and to Depot Bay again. Well, this is a little walkthrough of Fisherman's Point, or Fisherman's Rock, or something like that. Fisherman's something. And here's the view the other side. Mr. Z, you should be here. Also want to give a shout out to Kember, Preston, and Elam. I forgot to tell you guys about the whale spouts. If you missed them, go back, take a second look to see if you can find them. But that was just incredible, setting you guys down on a rock and letting you just sit there and watch and listen to the waves. That is so relaxing to me. And I hope that you guys enjoyed it as well. And that the camera zoom. Oh my God, I own the camera. And I still cannot believe the type of zoom that thing does. It is just incredible, man. So there you go. Another one in the books. So for now, just remember, everyone's life is an adventure. Then there's mine, even with a cool camera. This is the Adventures of Jaws Jr. Have a good one, everybody. See ya.